Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you that Naohisa Takato biography and lifestyle. Full name Naohisa Takato. Born on 30 May 1993, age 28 years. Height 1.6 meter. Weight 60 kg. Naohisa Takato is a Japanese judoka. Takato is currently the top-ranked judoka in the world in the extra lightweight division. Early life. He became one of judo's most prominent fighters by winning the 2013 World Championships. In the same year, he also won the Masters in Two-Man and the prestigious Grand Slams in Paris, Tokyo and Moscow. With these successes, Takato was ranked number 1 in the world. In 2013 and 2014, he had an all-win record. In 2013, specializing in drop kata kuruma, his physical and technical fighting style has become iconic in judo. Takato won the bronze medal as Japan's extra lightweight representative at the 2016 Olympics and won the gold medal in the same event at the 2020 Olympics in Tokyo, Japan. Early life. Takato began judo at the age of 7. He joined Nogimachi Judo Club as an elementary school student, which was also attended by future teammate Masashi Abinuma. He had won in various weight division throughout elementary and middle school. He won several national titles representing the school as well as the World Cadet Championships. He started attending Tokai University in 2012 and had graduated in 2016. He is known for having a more modern style of fighting than traditional Japanese judo, with kata kuruma being one of his favorite techniques. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.